Finally, over here, the great mage needs to speak to you.